always a terrific venue to watch a football match. I'm talking about the Emirates Stadium here in North London. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Spain versus Iceland.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Here's the lineup for Spain. Koke starts with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And the main striker for this match is Gerard Moreno. This is what they'll be facing today.
Well, I'm just a little worried. They might be too negative here. They're certainly going to be hard to break down with that five-man midfield, but will they have enough going the other way? I'm not sure.
And they kick off here. Okay, this looks promising. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. They've won back possession. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Good pressure high up the pitch. Koke. Can they put it away? In it goes at the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Sigurdsson. The ball with Magnusson. You can sense the threat is there. Jon Daði Böðvarsson. Running through to the keeper. Pedri, Dani Olmo, Moreno, opportunity, Moreno, oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there, that's a great save.
corner kick from Koke. And he's headed it in!
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Second goal for them here. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Ferran Torres. Gerard Moreno. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Koke. Koke with it. High quality defending. Goodmanson. Room to maneuver on the wing. Sigurdsson. Plays it back. This might be ideal for the counter. An attack full of promise. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Jordi Alba. Now Jordi Alba.
Pedri.
Now Busquets. Koke. Moreno. Opportunity here. It's opened up for him. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Extremely sloppy in possession. He's got space. And players waiting in the centre. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Jon Daði Böðvarsson. Traustason. Well, no luck keeping possession. Forwards. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Birkir Bjarnason. Aaron Gunnarsson. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Koke. And here's Gerard Moreno.
Pedri.
And a creative look about this. Chance for Koke! Pulls it back. And still looking for space. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Aaron Gunnarsson. Goodmanson. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, he's been forced out of play this time.
Laporte.
Gerard Moreno. How can he take them on and beat them? Torres. And return to Koke. Now just the tackle that was needed. Aaron Gunnarsson. In possession, Bjarnason. Losing possession here. Sergio Busquets. Aaron Gunnarsson. Arnason. And on the ball, Gunnarsson. Good movement. Sigurdsson. Could pull one back here. And he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really good bit of play. Watch how he turns his marker and then has the composure to finish. That's a top-class goal.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Birkir Bjarnason. Traustason. This could square the game. He cuts it back. Sigurdsson. Magnificent stuff. And quite the comeback from two goals down.
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways, it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So, back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. Dani Olmo.
Laporte.
Well, it's one pass after another. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Koke. Marcos Llorente. Could play it in. But dealt with efficiently. Not the best challenge. Free kick. Comes to nothing in the end. Moreno. On to Koke. And possession given away. Jon Daði Böðvarsson. Could be a chance to break here. Goran Gunnarsson. Sigurdsson. Very comfortable when in possession. Has someone to play it to. Can he put them in front? And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Sergio Busquets. Marcos Llorente. Now Busquets. Eric Garcia. Now Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Whatever way you slice it, it really has been a positive contribution from midfield, Stuart.
Well, he's been magnificent. He's just dominated that midfield area with a great range of passing. He's created so many opportunities.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Arnason. Ingason. And Sigurdsson with it. Birkir Bjarnason. Pedri. And slipped through beautifully. Giving it a try. And just over the bar. Really good effort. Can they create something from here? And let's give credit to the defending. Aaron Gunnarsson. Birkir Bjarnason. And they have possession again. Jordi Alba. A good and fair challenge. Sigurdsson to take the lead. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Well worth, I think, at this stage, going back to the chance from earlier. Ferran Torres. Moreno. And Torres on the ball. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
And a substitution in the offing. They favored a short one here. Dani Olmo. And it might be. Oh! tremendous goalkeeping, but hang on, offside is the decision here. Sigurdsson, Aaron Gunnarsson, Johan Berg Gudmundsson, moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Can he give them the lead? Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come, though.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. A chance to whip it in. Marcos Llorente. Koke. Rodri. This could be the equaliser. Oh, but he's missed it. He's completely failed the test.
Well, that was a big opportunity, and they really should be level now. They have to be more clinical in front of goal.
Aaron Gunnarsson, Birkir Bjarnason. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Moreno. Dani Olmo with it. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. And the cross is very much on. Can he get them level? And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Birkir Bjarnason. Gudmundsson. Here's Alfred Finnbogason. Sigurdsson. So hard to overcome Jordi Alba. Rodri. Now Busquets. Thiago. A creative look about this. And very deftly cut out. Johan Berg Gudmundsson. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. 20 minutes to go in this one.
Moreno.
Opportunity to deliver the cross. Was spot on with that challenge. Birkir Bjarnason. Now can they counter clinically? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
Ferran Torres.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And you don't want to lose possession there. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Rodri. Well, possibilities in the centre. Oh, great defending. Finn Bogason. Sigurdsson. In possession, Bjarnason. Sigurdsson. This looks interesting. Oh, really close with that effort. Rodri, Thiago, and he keeps going. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And space to attack. And space for the cross. And he favours the inside route. And he succeeds in scraping it off the line.
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic finish we could have here.
On the attack, is there to be late drama? But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Finn Bogason. And Sigurdsson with it. He's using his strength to good effect. Keeping possession of the ball. Chance to finish. Sigurdsson! And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama. And now they're in front.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, strong play here. Marcos Llorente. And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. Dani Olmo. Spot on with that tackle. Moreno. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game.
Well, just watch this again. He's bright, he's hungry, and he's determined. That's a good finish.
imagine there were many who had counted them out. This has been quite the fight back. Aaron Gunnarsson. Traustason. Doing well to keep possession. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Thiago. Rodri. Into the advanced position. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Cuts it back. Jordi Alba. Perfect challenge.
Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
Finnbogason. Goodmanson. Here's Alfred Finnbogason. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Thiago. And here's Gerard Moreno. Jordi Alba. Under pressure. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, but from a defensive point of view, it's not good enough. They stop marking in the box and don't close the scorer down. That's just poor defending.
And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the big story.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is, they bounce back now, and they can't afford a repeat performance.
Cuts it back. Sigurdsson. Magnificent stuff, and quite the comeback from two goals down. Can he give them the lead? Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see? And the cross is very much on. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. Keeping possession of the ball. Chance to finish. Sigurdsson! And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama. Moreno. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game. Under pressure.